Happy for them too.
You must be excited to be here though, to you get to firsthand greet the Pope and shake his hand. Tell me about that.
Yeah, yes, tomorrow. So the Holy Father will meet with all the bishops of the country. What a great privilege that will be at St. Matthew's Cathedral. And because of time constraints, they chose a committee to represent all the bishops to personally greet the Holy Father, in addition to cardinals. And for the first time, I'm on the right committee. So about 20 of us will part of the administrative committee will be able to shake the Holy Father's hand.
What a moment.
Yeah. I really am excited. It's going to be a very special moment. Because you know, we're in the presence of a very holy man who is doing so much to bring unity and peace to our world, and the chief shepherd of our church. And I'm hoping tomorrow his words are going to inspire me, help me to be a better bishop.